In the near future, in an unknown nation, a grim dystopia was dominated by an all-powerful AI unit gone berserk. It was destroyed thanks to the efforts of Copen, the luminous Avenger Ix, and the world enjoyed a moment of peace. Copen and his comrades savored the newfound tranquility under the guidance of their new leader, Blade. With the world now at peace, Copen was finally able to lose himself in his research.
Seems like you guys had another busy day. Now that things are finally peaceful, you should really be taking it a bit easier than this.
Hey, come on now, Kohaku. Copen spent so long fighting the good fight. So now that everything's all peachy, he just doesn't know what to do with himself.
That's not true. I fully intend on taking a break. Just, it's this thing's fault. The more I learn about it, the more intriguing it gets.
Oh, that's the thing that just suddenly appeared in your hands one day, right? What's up with that?
It's a rifle-shaped processing unit, but its materials and constructions are not of this world. It's labeled Blaster Rifle. I still have no idea how or why it suddenly manifested before my eyes. It doesn't work right now, but if I keep digging, I may be able to determine something about the other world that originated from it. Who was that talking just now?
Talking? I don't hear a thing.
Whoa! Hey, you two! Look at that!
Is that a wormhole?
I got some huge energy readings here. I'm getting sucked in!
Excuse me?
What in the world just happened? Kohaku? Lola? Are you okay?
Is everyone alright?
Who's that?
Oh dear! Please pardon me. If I may ask, would you, by any chance, happen to be human?
What are you?
I am delighted to make your acquaintance. Please call me Null.
From the looks of you, you must be a robot, right? Told us, we should be able to find a way back to our world in there. Hopefully it really is that simple.
Getting there is gonna be a pain in the butt. It sounds like there are tons of obstacles out there waiting for us.
That's exactly what my new gear is for. Besides, you can't just wait around forever.
Yeah, ain't that the truth. Okay, let's get this mission started.
Recovery sequence complete. You're getting better at using healing mode.
You bet I am. I can activate healing whenever, wherever, and however many times you need. Seriously, there's no limit to it. Don't be afraid to use it whenever you want. Mission start! Way to go! You got a bonus emblem! Enemy spotted! Time to show off your razor wheel! Big razor! Nice one! Aw, yeah! Aerial takedown! Fun day! recoil dash. Aerial takedown! Quick razor! I can barely keep up! Repeat it with jumping or dashing should help me get through the quicksand. I'll have to get a good foothold here. Go, go! Bullet dash! Smashing those garden baggies with your bullet dash to lock onto him! Your homing shots are super powerful, so make sure you lock on and let him fly! Oh yeah! Aerial takedown! Scoot up against the wall and keep jumping! You'll scale that thing in no time! Bullet dash through these narrow passages! Just hold it down and go whoosh!
Worker's remains? I wonder if it was guarding the grave pillar.
A worker gatekeeper. Left here to rust. What the?
We're annihilating. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal! critical strategic withdrawal.
Who the hell was that?
You know, boss, that guy kind of looked like you.
Did it make a copy of my data? That quickly? Whatever. No use worrying about it right now. We're heading into the tower.
Hold on. It looks like the entrance is protected by some sort of barrier. I can't manage to hack my way in either. The barrier must be messing with the signal.
Then we'll just have to break through. I'll rip it open with my razor wheel. Stay back.
Wait up! Jeez, that was so messed up! You guys left me and Null behind!
Seriously, you two?
You followed us?
My apologies, Lola. We were so worried that we couldn't just stand idly by and wait.
That was incredibly reckless. Are you hurt?
Nope. Things got a little hairy on the way, but we were fine thanks to that special weapon you made for me. Anywho, what's the matter? Looks like you're in a bit of a tight spot.
Yeah, there's this barrier blocking the entrance.
Looks open to me.
Say what?
Kohaku, what did you do?
Huh? Me? I have no idea. I don't think I did anything.
I may have an idea. The grave pillar was built by the creator and bequeathed to humankind. Perhaps when one of those humans, Kohaku, drew near, it responded?
That could explain it. Well done, Kohaku. I'm not human, so there's no way I could have pulled this off.
Don't mention it. Hey, hold up! Don't joke about stuff like that. You're very much a human, Kopin. Your body is just all cyborgish, that's all.
Whatever you say. Come on, let's make our way in.
Research into restoring the environment to one suitable for human life.
Whoa! Check out this map! This thing's got a volcano, a jungle, and all kinds of other environments.
There's a whole volcano and jungle in this tower? It must be gigantic! This creator person must have been really incredible. That's who made you and the rest of the workers, right?
Correct. The creator researched all sorts of ways to restore the environment for humans. It is said that the creator left behind all their research data in the mother computer at the top of the tower. According to one hypothesis, humans were not wiped out. Instead, they were all transported to another world, or so I have heard.
Yes, since we just came here from another world, it's hard to totally deny that. Even if it would normally sound totally bonkers.
For now, we have no choice but to hope it's true.
I'm sure the data is all there. I'll do my best to help you find it.
Aw, yeah. Let's have a look around here first.
Oh my! Just when we have made some progress, we seem to have gotten stuck.
No luck. Dang it. Looks like we'll need two card keys to open the lock.
Card keys?
Got my hands on some juicy data. And it looks like two of the workers in charge of this sector should each have a key on them.
Oh, I remember hearing about that. There are powerful workers in charge of protecting this tower known as Gravekeepers.
So the Gravekeepers hold the keys. It would be nice if they just handed them over without a fight.
Gotta find him first. Kohaku, no? You two should wait by the entrance area. It looks like the security bots are programmed not to enter that part of the tower.
Don't even think about following us this time.
Sorry about that. has been operating for hundreds of years, huh? I wonder how it works.
Oh my. So this is what the pillar looks like on the inside. This is actually pretty exciting.
Null is such a good girl! I just want to be like... Are you... an angel?
Very fascinating, but those keys are our top priority right now. The gravekeeper for this block must be around here.
Yeah, I hope they just hand it over.
Mission start!
Hut! You're making quite a racket, aren't you? It's been dozens, hundreds of years. I'm not sure who started calling this place the Grave Pillar, but why not treat the dead with some respect and keep it down a little?
We have no intention of fighting you. Just hand over the key to the barrier and we'll be on our way.
Your request is denied. If you try to make off with the contents of this tower, that makes you grave robbers. My mission is to rid this place of such thieves. As workers, our purpose is to fulfill our mission by any means necessary. I, Daysight, shall obliterate you with every last bit of firepower I have. On guard, grave robbers! Dodge this! Get ready. Dodge this. Dodge this.
Oh no! Your health is free! Healing!
Dodge this. Dodge this. Dodge. You're pretty good. Dodge this. I'm here. Burn away. Dodge this. Dodge this.
I'm getting up!
Burn away.
Healing!
Get ready. It's not fast. Dodge this. I'm on fire. Ready to unleash. Are they getting ready? I'm gonna roast you.
No use healing. Healing!
Damn it! Yes, that's it. I can keep going. Get ready. It's not fast. Dodge this. Get ready. It's not fast.
Oh no!
I'm heading up! Burn away! Dodge this!
We'll annihilate. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal!
That burned me out!
Gravekeeper's body.
I guess that means...
Yep. It came down to a fight after all.
Don't beat yourself up over it, Lola. The Gravekeepers aren't like me. They're a special kind of worker. The pillar's auto-maintenance system should have them fixed up in no time.
Thanks, Noel. Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, we already got the key, so hopefully things will be more friendly the next time we meet. Ooh, boss. I almost forgot. I used the data we got from that Gravekeeper to develop a new EX weapon. I went ahead and registered it in your pause menu. Now you'll be able to use it right away during your next mission.
What is an EX weapon?
They're special weapons I can create using data I collect during battles with super strong opponents. Naturally, they're not one-to-one copies of their weapons. I put my own spin on them.
Wow! You're incredible, Lola! So useful! And multi-purpose, too!
You think so? Aw, oh, shucks. You're making me blush.
Each of the pillar security bots and Gravekeeper should be vulnerable to at least one of them. If I can make use of each weapon at my disposal, I'll gain the upper hand in combat.
Congratulations, Copen! You found all the bonus emblems! Congratulations on collecting all of the bonus emblems! You're an ace explorer!
The Doomsday Charge is an EX weapon that can be charged up. Now straightforward.
Straight through both terrain and shields. Oh, and if it hits a baddie, it'll leave behind a ball of fire. I'm pretty sure there are some obstacles you'll only be able to destroy using this bad boy. If you stumble across something suspicious, charge up and blast it to smithereens!
Oh, hey, Copen! Do you think you could use that to turn the bath into a hot tub?
Yeah, probably, but you'll need a bathtub that can withstand the blast.
I just want to be like...
This place is packed with greenery. It's like the exact opposite of how things look outside the tower. Don't let your guard down, though. It may be packed full of nature, but it's also packed full of security bots.
They won't see us as anything more than intruders. We should be prepared to fight.
Mission start!
Hut! Menacing pests who came to disturb the great Vespa's tea time.
You're using propellers? That's pretty old-fashioned for this world. Anyway, more importantly, we're not here to fight. Could you just lend us your key for a bit?
Hand over my admin key to some bandits who don't even have guest passes? You're delusional! I also heard what you said just now. You called these exquisite propellers of mine old-fashioned, didn't you? Ugh, how dare you deride a lady's appearance! Now I'm really pissed off! A noble mission has been bestowed upon us to rid this place of intruders. Make no mistake! You shall be the next victim claimed by my rotors! Come on! Try this, won't you? Once more! This weapon is really effective! What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? This is merely a scratch! Come on! No! What do you think you're doing? No! What do you think you're doing? How dare you! Prepare yourself! Stinger turret! Ah! There's more to come! Hope you have an umbrella! It's my time to shine!
We'll annihilate you. Lola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal!
That was awesome!
What do you think
really
you're doing?
Come on!
You need to open the security gate.
We have no idea what could be lurking on the other side. We'll come back for you once we clear out the area. Wait by the entrance until then. Null, you keep an eye on Kohaku. Make sure she doesn't do anything rash.
Yes, sir! You can count on me!
Come on, you guys are so mean!
You're the one who keeps acting without thinking.
Jeez! Okay, fine. I'll sit here quietly with Nog. Just...
Yeah.
Okay, let's get that gate open!
playing rock, paper, scissors with Null just a bit ago. You should play too, Copen!
I may be new to this, but please feel free to request anything of me. Oh, yes! I'll get right on that!